launch of the world-renowned, award-winning Wolfgang Puck stainless steel petite kettle and teapot. I want you to take a close look at this. This is 14 ounces. It's stainless steel. And look at these beautiful colors. That's the first thing I notice when I see this. I don't know that I've seen colors quite like this, quite this timeless. Here, it's got this great silicone grip top, which makes it very easy to pour, and it's your own personal teapot. Is tea part of your daily routine? Is it part of your evening routine with the weather getting a little colder outside? I just think of being warm and cozy and relaxed with a blanket or a book, and I have my own personal teapot. Also, you're getting the infuser. This is it right here, which goes right in the top. I love the size of this because if you're putting loose leaf in here, it really allows that leaf to open up and you get all the flavors from that loose leaf tea. Maybe you're looking to get into a little bit of tea and you don't quite know where to start. This is a great place to start, and it is from Wolfgang Puck. Maybe you're giving it as a gift. How about giving a gift with the Wolfgang Puck name on it? Today, look at your screen. It's $20.23 on 5 flexible payments for just over $4 and free shipping. Well, I am honored to have our guest in today, award-winning pastry chef and someone who's been working with Wolfgang Puck for a very long time, Chef Marianne Goetz. Good morning, Marianne.
Good morning, Ty. It's my honor to work with you. Welcome to my kitchen. Wolfgang, I miss you so much, but I know you love this, and I know your mom would have loved this too. This is so stinking adorable. We are using our minds for this. A tea kettle. Why? Because it's so cute and little. It's got the infuser. There's the lid. I'll show you that in just a second. But just to tease you and show you how adorable this little petite guy is, let me grab this one because it has the lid on. This is the petite one. It's for one or maybe two people. Wolfgang sells other tea kettles that are gorgeous, but I want to show you this real quick just for scale. See, it's so stinking cute.
Yes.
I love it for my house because I'm the only one that likes hot tea. My mom was a tea drinker where it was that ritual. My dear friend Charlotte loves tea. We talk about that often. But this is how easy it is. It is 7 ounces or up to 14 ounces of water. I like it kind of strong. This is a little jasmine tea, so I'll do about 2 spoons. And then this just kind of locks on. It's so cool. And then this goes in. The handle does flop down. This goes in. I just boiled this water. And then we're just going to let that steep like regularly, right? But you can put just boiling water or water that you bring to the boil. On my induction stove, it takes 2 minutes for it to come to the boil. On a coil burner, it's about 5 to 6 minutes, so it's really quick. But away we go. Let it steep. If you want to use a tea bag, totally okay. That can go right in. And if the tea isn't quite strong enough for you, what I like, because I like it really strong, once the infuser's done, you can actually just kind of swish it around in your cup if it's not as strong as you like it. But look at how adorable this is.
Oh, it
really is. But it's completely
functional.
In fact, it's even induction friendly. It's that gorgeous professional quality, just adorable.
Yeah, it's your own personal little teapot. I love that. I tell you, my wife, part of her routine, as you said, part of the ritual of drinking tea, she does it every night. Hope she's not watching because she's getting one of these for Christmas. These are so beautiful. These colors, you know, it says on my card here, Marianne, it says, oh, easy to store. But I gotta say, I'm not storing this. Look how beautiful this color is. I'm leaving this out in my kitchen and showing it off. And I wanna make sure I let people know the colors. This is the champagne, this elegant, timeless champagne. And this is the metallic red. These colors are so unique. I'm leaving it out all the time. And it'll make what, Marianne, this makes like a cup or two. This is like personal. Maybe you're sharing with someone. Maybe you're having a couple of cups cozy on the couch with the weather getting a little colder because it's about 14 ounces, right?
Yes. So 7 ounces is about 1 cup. 14 is 2. So it would make 2 of this size cup or this nice giant mug. It'll make 1 perfectly. But it's so sweet. I love how professional this is. And in this time, Ty, where I've had so much trouble being sad and trying to get over it, I have loved so much the ritual of tea. My favorite thing
yes.
in the world when all the housework is done is to curl up on the couch with a book. I read cookbooks like other people read novels, but to curl up with that cup of tea, it makes me miss my kids and my grandkids less.
Yes.
It's that lovely thing. We need these rituals to keep us feeling good. And my friend Charlotte and I talk about that all the time. So 2 cups like this it'll make, Or, like I said, one giant mug. If you like the big oversized mug that'll stay nice and hot. Or I love that this can stay on the stove waiting for you and keep it hot. But you know what, Ty? I don't know another item that we've had in our line where we've had it online available for several months, never aired it for 1 second, and it's a customer pick. That tells the story.
Yes,
right
it is
there.
A customer pick, and this is kind of the world launch, and it's already a customer pick. I love this, your own personal teapot and kettle for that person in your life that, that tea is part of their daily routine, part of their ritual. Marion, you're hanging around with me for just a little bit, right? And so we are gonna move on, go to hsn.com and check that out. Your item number's right there. All right, we're gonna move on, but do you have the HSN credit card? If you do, well, we've got something for you. If you order something, if you in your shopping bag there, if it's $99 or more, well, we're gonna take $20 right off the top. That's right, because you are one of our VIP shoppers. So if you find a couple of things here in these last 2 hours, because we're doing kitchen items under $30, so a few items, you throw it in there and you see that it's $99, well, use your HSN credit card. We'll take $20 right off the top. Well, I'm excited to say that we are